Sports bettors, what's going on? Jimmy here with GhostPicksATS.com. Here with another free play for you guys. Our game of the month goes off today. It is Thursday, April 8th. Our free play is about to actually just start in the Blues. Literally, I just got an update 48 seconds in. The Blues got an early goal here. 48 seconds in, the Blues got a goal against Vegas Golden Knights. So hopefully it pans out for us. You guys are going to see this video probably by the second period. Hopefully we get another free play winner for you guys. Honestly, probably wondering, what is this crazy dude doing with a Dunkin' Donuts hat? And it's not a bad question. When we wear this hat, we win big games. Play of the month, NHL, Thursday. End of story, ladies and gentlemen. First thing I want to do is shout out Ghost Picks Justin. His last two golf, right? I know we do have one golf handicapper on the site. I think Patrick does a little bit now as well. But Ghost Picks Justin, he is doing the Masters tomorrow. I am on his big long shots for the tournament winners as well. I went over the prop swap. If you go over there, let me know. I can give you a promo code. But I'm on prop swap, and I have a lot of tickets for the Masters winners that I caught a couple weeks ago. But at the end of the day, guys, Ghost Picks Justin, 6:30 a.m. The Masters is going off, and I'm very, very excited. 6:30 a.m. Eastern time. Grab Ghost Picks Justin's full week golf package. It's $49.99. Ladies and gentlemen, you are not going to be disappointed. This guy has hit his last two long shots, plus 2,000, I think, plus 1,400. First of all, I'm going to post this video probably before this one, so make sure you check out the Masters package. Secondly, you probably wonder, where is this guy at in this video, right? I have a Dunkin' Donuts hat. I'm very, very transparent, ladies and gentlemen. I'm currently barely sitting down on something I probably shouldn't even be sitting down on. I'm in the corner of one of my rooms here. We have some stuff going on over in the office, and it's just a silly, silly setup. But hey, guys, honestly, you know, the transparency is always there with me. We have a lot of fun. Blues are on top early there for a plus 130. Hopefully it pan out for us. Couldn't catch a break. First five, Cleveland Indians. MLB for me, I need to pick it up in the Major League Baseball. Was going to release the A's plus 1.5 again, but I got pounded on the comment section for the YouTube premiums yesterday. And Oakland A's got the job done. We did hit two YouTube premium plays for you guys on Wednesday. We gave you guys the second and third period over in the Ottawa Senators game, which was my top play of the day. I had the Ottawa Senators over 2.5 goals. Did not come through as McJesus and Drysdale pretty much just controlled that entire game. When that line is in, it's very, very unstoppable. But we have a Major League Baseball play going off right now. Our free play in the Blues and Knights game is going off as well. I told you guys this is a situational style of game. Line movement, public betting, everything that we look for in a marquee game is here in the Vegas and Blues game. The line dropped down to exactly what we wanted it to go to. It ended up about plus 120, and that's what I have for you guys today. Very honest, very transparent. Wild Wednesday package members, don't worry, I got you, because today is my play of the month. It probably panned off to get the Wild Wednesday package. You know, the last about 7 or 8 days has been up and down. Win, loss, win, loss. It's the nature of sports betting. Unfortunately, you can't win every day, every week, every month. You guys see my free plays alone. We're hitting just about 66, 68% the last 95-ish free plays, which is significant, which is absolutely awesome. And that's why we deal with professional long-term clients here. We have a great clientele base. Every time I release big play like this one, play of the month, big winner, $49.99. And if you use the promo code WIN, you are going to save 20% on the play of the month. Crazy weird video, but I'm keeping it short. That's what I have for you guys today, okay? If you're not on the Ghost Picks FOI, which is my NBA package and Team Jimmy, you're missing out. Yesterday, his top play of the day was on the Denver Nuggets team total over. Winner. Today, Washington Wizards minus 3.5. Winner. I told you guys, FOI is coming on this site full steam ahead. And NBA is wacky. NBA is wacky and NBA is crazy. I have a lean in the NBA for you guys. And I have two free plays for you guys that I'm going to be talking about here that we're going to get into here momentarily. Which the free plays have been unbelievably good. literally unbelievably good. First one will be in Lakers and Heat, and then the second one is in the Dallas and what time is that game? Dallas and Chicago game. That's going to be NHL. Currently watching Montreal and Toronto game. Opened up fast paced, very slowed down a lot. But let's get to your free play, guys. Hey, honestly, short and sweet video. Listen, we have our play of the month. Okay. I'm not playing around in this game. I'm wagering well over $5,000 on my personal money in this game, and I hope that you guys jump on board. You're gonna save 20%, 25%. I'm making it 25%. I didn't make the promo code yet. 25% off if you use the promo code WIN on the Red Alert Play of the Month package. Just like 2 days ago when we hammered down on the New York Rangers and they won 8-3 or 4 or whatever against the Penguins, we're coming back. Play of the Month for Thursday, and I hope you guys get on board. We're gonna close out this weekend with a monster. And by the way, it's my only play of the day. If you're on my YouTube Premium, we have a lean in baseball and we have a lean in the NBA that you're both gonna get. One play for Thursday. If you are not on the Play of the Month or my NHL season package, you will not get it, period. End of story. Let's get to your free play. No offense or buts, by the way. Don't text me like you're on this, that 55 years ago and your payment didn't go through with this other guy, but hey, it's a business, right? I'm wagering a ton of money. Either you want to get on board and win with me, or you don't have to. End of story. The numbers are there. It's 100%. It's been 100% this year. Literally. We are going into the Dallas and Blackhawks under. Dallas has been playing to the under so much this year. Chicago, kind of fast paced, right? The game had no business going over their first game. Under 5.5 goals. Dallas Stars, Chicago Blackhawks, 8 p.m. Eastern time. Now, you're lean in the NBA. I promise to keep this video short, and I'm breaking my promise a little bit. We are taking Miami Heat, Adebayo. I love them in this matchup. Obviously, we know the Lakers, the Lakers injuries and what they got going on right now. But I think the Miami Heat is going to start picking the pace up, and don't be surprised. Ladies and gentlemen, mark my words, Miami Heat, once they mold back together, once everyone comes back together and they get healthy, they are going to make a statement in the East. I just got a lot of future tickets on them to win the NBA championship. I like the Miami Heat, ladies and gentlemen. I think they're a very good team. They're underrated, and they are so good on defense. Lakers, terrible on offense, okay on defense. Obviously, everyone's going to look for this game to go under. I don't care. I like the Miami Heat to get the job done, -8.5. But your official free play today, a game that me and Justin even talked about today. I was doing the write-up for the play of the month. I spoke to him about the play of the month. He's completely on board with it. And we talked about the Dallas Stars game. That was going to be another huge play. It might be on his card. I don't know. Probably will be. But Dallas, Chicago Blackhawks, under 5.5 goals is your official free play of the day for Thursday. Guys, I know we get a little crazy, wacky sometimes. I'm probably one of the only, if the only, honest guy on the internet that runs a sports consulting service. And if you appreciate that, guys, hit the thumbs up in the video. Hey, don't miss out on some more NBA with Ghost Picks Foy. This guy has been absolutely lights out. That's why I brought him on here. Double back top tier plays, and he's only been on the site 2 days on my NBA. I'll see you guys in the winner's circle for Thursday. Play of the month. NHL, good luck, God bless, grind on, Duncan, hat, winner.